Hey guys, Button25 here playing FSX. Once again, today we'll be flying an Antonov AN-124 from Kai Tak to Vladivostok. Alright. What are you told? 30,000 feet. One, two, three. Stop the pushback. Head to the runway. We'll head towards the runway. I'm going to send the flaps a bit further. I'm going to turn it right. Alright, then we'll do a right turn onto the very end of the runway. Alright. I'm debating whether to go all the way to the end of the runway. If we can take off on that amount, we cannot take off on that amount of runway. To the Volga Dnieper Airlines. All right. Break and then turn left. GPS. And left him. Once again. Now onto the runway and get out. Take off power set.
On taxiway, on taxiway.
Turning right. Sorry, what was it? Up. And speed up. Laps up. That's not right. I just really haven't turned out a fire alarm. So I'll pause this video and see you guys if we can approach to Vladivostok. See you then. Okay guys, we are approaching Vladivostok. And the Emperor is directly ahead of us. Going for the longer run, obviously. Spoilers. You can see right through that bloody wing. Nehezen. Bring another.
Approaching 2-5 right.
Auto throttle disconnect. Giving it a bit more power. Spoiled. Spoilers deployed, and that's spoilers and resources. Yeah, we're just gonna take a look at that thing opening its door while it's moving.
Feet remaining. Feet remaining.
Turn around there.
2,000 feet remaining.
Turn around. Reverse. By here.
On runway 07 left, flaps, flaps.
There we go. We've just done a U-turn on the runway. Park over there. Turning on it. I'm gonna turn the left here.
On taxiway, on taxiway.
Then right turn for that. Turn. And we already set the parking brakes. No. Nose door, nose gear, ramp. I love how, like, they've got the phone. Got those numbers at the bottom of the nose because you'll see it when the thing is up. So anyways, that was a flight from Kai Tak to Vladivostok with an Antonov 124 and button 25. Goodbye.